don't know you like I know you. They never get to hold you. Girl, they just know to hold you. Your ex try to control you. I try to tell them you an angel. So special, girl, you made me grateful. They don't know you like I know you. They never get to hold you. Girl, they just know to hold you. Your ex try to control
you. Go ahead and do what you see on the screen. Subscribe to the channel and click that post notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos at all. Go ahead and leave a like on this video right now because, you know, I'm back with another reaction video. I'm lit and I'm jacked. Go ahead and leave a comment down below. Feedback, talk to us, communicate, interact with us. Just say something nice. Be positive because, you know, this family is all about positivity. Like you see on the bottom of your screen, go ahead and share this video with somebody. Go ahead and check the description down below. Follow us on social media. Add us on Snapchat so y'all don't miss out on any information, any new announcements, whatever, for the channel. And be sure to check out the community posts that we're posting every day on the channel. If not every day, every other day. But yeah, it's good to see y'all. It's good to be back. Good to be reacting to another video. Today, I'm reacting to Watch Out by Blatina and NLE Chopper. This song just dropped a couple hours ago, actually. Maybe a day ago, something like that. I have to turn up with this reaction. Hopefully, I've listened to a little bit of Blatina. I listened to plenty of NLE Chopper. His sound is usually the same, but he got bars. Blatina, she's straight too. I don't really listen to a lot of female rappers, but her, I mean, she's straight. I mean, she all right. So, like I said, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I'm about to go ahead and get into this video because ain't no point in wasting no more time. Music videos, so you know how that's about to go. NLE always got music videos or something. Any feature he has, he usually has a music video in most of them. So, Latina, and then Lee Chopper. Watch out. I'm trying to see how they gonna come off on this.
We loaded up, who at the door? If you think about walking in, cause you see one, it's gonna be four. Please don't come here acting tough because it's four and plus some more. If you reach inside your pockets, we gonna empty out the pole. You just...
Okay, hold on, let me pause it real quick. Blatina, out of a lot of female rappers, I really do like her music because her, like, just her delivery, the way she come off on beats, bro. Like, she's pretty, but she come off like, you know, she, I feel like a lot of female rappers feel like they have to, you know, be really street and really hard about it and all that. She seems like that, but she's not as to an extent where everybody else, every other female has to sound like a guy. Like, they have to come off the beat super hard, like, oh, I'll kill you, I'll rob you, we pull up on you, blah, blah, blah. No, she's usually calm when she rapping it, and she just saying what she's saying, you know what I'm saying? If she about it, she just saying what she doing, what she about. So that's one thing I definitely like about her music. But NLE probably gonna cut up on this beat because it's definitely an NLE beat. And she, like I said, she come off calm on the beat anyway. So she just be cooling on the beat, you know, a little vibe to it. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and play this jump back.
Need to watch out because your gang ain't gonna save you with all these Glocks out. I put your shooters on the payroll, make them clock out. Don't need to do no dirty work because I'm on top now. Put your gun up, weak bitches get done up. Won't never catch me lacking. If you do, you better run up. You looking like a groupie type of bitches we make fun of. Ain't friendly with no hoe because they always try to one up. Getting money and low with a cream. Strapped with a clip and it came with a beam. Ain't been asleep because I'm living a dream. Bitch, I am cocky, ain't rapping for free. Dashing a whip and it don't got a key. Hang with the bosses, I live like a G. Scotty, I'm going, I'm killing that cone. We slot on your block and we letting it squeeze. The trap we loaded up, who at the door? If you think about walking in, cause you see one, it's gonna be four. Please don't come here acting tough because it's four and plus some more. If you reach inside your pockets, we gonna empty out the pole. You just need to watch out because your gang ain't gonna save you with all these Glocks out. I put your shooters on the payroll, make them clock out. Don't need to do no dirty work because I'm on top.
Yeah, okay, hold on. Before NLE rap, had to pause it. Like I said, Blatina, she come out and she can spit. Like, some of the bars she was saying was fire just now. But, like, just her delivery is, I think, it stands out a little bit more compared to a lot of other female rappers. Like I said, a lot of other female rappers trying to sound like NLE or Splurge or a bunch of these other hard dudes or whatever. And I feel like females, I mean, I guess you gotta do that, but you really ain't gotta do that. Like, another person is Megan Thee Stallion. Megan Thee Stallion, she has grunge to her, but she doesn't, I feel like she don't just have to emphasize, you know, I'm hard, I'm about it, or I came from something. You know what I'm saying? I feel like a lot of females don't need to do that. A lot of females really should, like, you know, try to have their own original sound. Like, Blatina, if you hear her songs, any song, you're gonna know it's Blatina, bro. So, like, I don't know. I feel like that's one thing I like about Blatina a lot more than a lot of other females. But Annalie about to go off, so let's go ahead and listen to him and see what he about to say.
Make him clock out like he switching shifts up in this bitch. Ay, I need to shoot with three arms, the Draco got too much kick. Ay, my niggas keeping tools like it was something to fix. And bitch, I kick down the door and run through your house while you taking the shit. Young nigga, I was 14, but my Glock, it was 23. Yeah, glizzy make a nigga say, like he Master P. Yeah, had a white shirt on, but the bullets turned into a red T. Yeah, chopper get to kicking everything in sight like jelly. Yeah.
At the trap, we loaded up, who at the door? If you think about walking in, cause you see one, it's gonna be four. Please don't come here acting tough, because it's four and plus some more. If you reach inside your pockets, we gon' empty out the pole. You just need to watch out, because your gang ain't gon' save you with all these Glocks out. I put your shooters on the payroll, make them clock out. Don't need to do no dirty work, cause I'm on top now.
Yeah, so I like that. For NLE verse, NLE verse, I feel like that was like a perfect feature. It wasn't too short and wasn't too long. It was just like, you know, he said what he had to say and he got off the beat. And I feel like when you got a person of that caliber and they just drop a simple verse like that, you know, Blatina, she ain't as known as NLE, I don't think so. NLE's freaking buzzing. They consider him the hottest young nigga out. But I feel like having somebody like that caliber, that high up, that known, and then Blatina, you know, spitting her bars, and then, which is, you know, her normal amount of bars, I feel like, and then NLE, he's coming on the beat, and, you know, he just dropping, you know, he doing what NLE do, he being NLE chopper, that's all he gotta do. Him dropping a little bit of verse right there, that's good for, like, publicity, bro. That's good clout. Having NLE on a song like that, he just dropping, you know, his normal stuff, and I feel like his bars, I feel like he really was just playing around on that, if I'm being honest. NLE done spit harder stuff than that, but I feel like, you know, his stuff, his verse was, you know, it was just something to play around with. Like he said, he kicked down the door and run through your house while you taking a, you know, you taking a dump, bro. So, like, come on, bro. Like, I feel like, and then he be having crazy bars now. If you listen to him, I think he said the Glock make, or the chopper, the Glock make the dude go, like Master P. Like, come on now, that's a bar, bro. So, yeah, NLE definitely, he definitely, I mean, his feature on that was perfect. Like, just getting on the beat, he did what he did, and he had to get off. And then Blatina herself, like I said, compared to other female rappers, I kind of like her delivery, her style of rap, her flow and stuff like that. But overall, the song ain't bad. I feel like it's catchy. I feel like the hook is catchy, the chorus or whatever, because you need to watch out. But, and her verse was good, too, you know, Sarah saying, like, you know, stuff like, if I ain't never lacking, if you run up on me, then you better run up, or if I'm lacking, if I am, you better run up, or something like that. Pretty sure that was the verse. If not, that was probably part of the chorus. But, yeah, it's a catchy song, bro. I think it's a catchy song. I think it was good, bro. It was definitely straight. I don't know if I'll put it on my playlist, just not something I would listen to every day, but, definitely if I'm riding in the car with somebody or I'm just chilling, I can put that on, especially because, you know, it's a simple song, it's straight. So that's my reaction to it. I feel like this was a good reaction. If y'all like my reaction as much as I did, go ahead and leave a like on this video right now. And make sure you comment down, interact with me and Lindsay. Say something nice, say something positive. We racking up these subscribers, we racking up people for the family. We love y'all boys so much. But we don't even do it for that. We just do it for the enjoyment, we do it for the entertainment. And I hope we entertain y'all. I hope I entertain y'all with these reaction videos, you know what I'm saying? Me and Lindsay got more content coming for y'all boys soon. And like you see on the bottom of the screen, go ahead and share this video. Check out the descriptions down below. Follow us on social media. Links are in the description. And go ahead and look at those community posts that we drop in daily. Keep an eye out for that every other day, if not daily. And like you see on the screen, last thing, subscribe to the channel right now. And click that post notification bell right next to the subscribe button as soon as you subscribe to the channel. Join the family, bro. You might as well. We love every single one of our supporters. And if you don't believe me, check the comment section because we always hearten and liking comments on the regular. And y'all need to watch out for all these videos. Hey, I love y'all, boy. I'll see y'all, boy, next time. Peace.
Take you to mall, buy you whatever you want. I buy you Yves Saint Laurent. Take you to mall, buy you whatever you want. I buy you Yves Saint Laurent. Take you to mall, buy you whatever you want. I buy you Yves Saint Laurent. Take you to mall, buy you whatever you want.